day three of our Asia golf tour. Today we're at Barassie Golf Club, Kilmarnock. Let's go. So that was Barassie. Nice round of golf today. Bit scrappy in places. It's the kind of golf where you've got to strike the ball well as well, because your distance control is absolutely vital, knowing being able to land it on the front of the green to get it to the flag or stop it or whatever it might be.
And there wasn't much ball striking green on today.
No, but I've won, so that's what counts.
Yay! No, I've not won ever. No.
So that's the weekend. Prestwick. Then the Robert the Bruce course at Turnberry yesterday, and today Barassie. So what order, quality-wise?
Robert the Bruce definitely up there for me.
Yeah, best.
Today second, and then Prestwick, St Cuthbert's probably. Yeah.
But the difference between playing here, which was £85, and Turnberry, which was left turn. Turnberry, which was £90, only £5 difference. There's a world of difference.
Yeah, there's
really.
The streets ahead, Turnberry, yeah. To be fair.
Just turn it around, show them that view, Lyndon. Look at that. What a view.
Look at the sun glinting off the sea.
But the other thing I would say about coming up here is, and I don't know whether we said this last year or not, but the people and the welcome that you get.
Yeah, it's been spectacular. It's been really good.
We stayed in the Marine Hotel at Troon, which is nice enough. There's plenty of places around here to stay, to be honest with you. And we're always told that the Scots don't like us, but I've not seen any evidence of that, to be honest with you. So if you do get a chance, sorry, go on.
Yeah, I was going to say, there's a few things I've not told you, to be fair, mate.
Behind my back.
Yeah, absolutely, yeah.
But if you do get a chance to come golfing in this part of the world, there's so many great golf courses, so do give it a whirl. And in the meantime, keep practicing down at Sandhill. Thanks for watching.
Cheers.